Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Come back with another video. This is a Asus laptop. The model number is UX430U. This laptop have Windows original, and you can see when I click power on is giving the BIOS settings. So guys, is no bootable device here. So how can you fix this problem? So first, if you see this option, go to the F7 advanced mode and go to the boot here, and you can see the first boot enable. So I go to the 7 exit and restore default. Try this way, make a default way, and then save change and exit. If you have any problem in the BIOS settings, it will be finished. So I check the system is working or not working. See, it's still same problem. So I go save advanced mode again and go to the security. See here in the security and go down secure boot. And you see the secure boot is enabled, so I have to make it disable. Okay, I make it disable and go to the boot. And here is the CSM support is disabled. I think someone formatted it and make it CSM boot supported, so I make it enable. And then I go save change and exit and go this option and down. Launch UEF shell from the file system and okay, and then save change F10, press the F10 key and yes. Now restart your PC and I hope it will be work. And see guys, this is working. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video. If your laptop Asus is BIOS setup like that, no working, just do this way and it will be work, I hope. So thank you guys, please stay with me and subscribe my channel. Thank you.